It's time to run through the watch list for the upcoming week to 2 weeks. Keep in mind, some of these moves, they're all swings, so they need some time to play out, right? First up, Twitter. Looking at it, been talking about it for a little bit, especially after it bounced off of this trend line. What we're looking at here is a potential move to fill that gap off that trend line bounce there. Watching forward to make a move to fill that gap, getting back up into the around that 64-65 range. Next up would be Fox. Fox, let that load up. All right. So we see here is it's kind of bouncing up and down in that nice little wedge or triangle we're looking at. Short little move up here, right, as we watch it, to really watch it for the breakout as it continues to bounce up and down in there. But could obviously, of course, you could play the bounces up and down in between. So nothing major here, but one to keep an eye on as it looks to make a potential breakout. Swinging over to QCOM. So Qualcomm had a nice setup as well. Okay, so here, this is one I'm actually looking at as a potential put play if need be. Of course, we see the bigger resistance there. Of course, you got the support here. And so while we're in between, we also see that there is a resistance level right here. As we see a couple of bounces before, and we see it's kind of being held up right there now. So assuming the market goes a little weak this week, market is pretty extended, could see it start to make that move back down here, like it also did over here before here and over here as well. All right, so that's another one to watch, but that one is on the puts, so on the downside. If you're playing options, it'll be puts. All right, you pop on over to Abbott, see it starting to make that move back up off that support level. Has that zone above for the gap fill. So, of course, this one we would want to see it actually start breaking above that area there. We want to see it actually starting to make that move out. Gap fill plays, I want to have a month or so of time on them because it could start making the move and then it could turn around. One of the favorites right now, super popular AMC, looking like it's forming a potential breakout soon. We see that tightening up right there. So we might get something out of there soon. Be on the lookout for that. Costco. All right, Costco has been moving up. Seeing heavy, heavy pushback around that 390 area. Right now it's at 381. So that could be a nice short-term options play as you play it for that bounce back up. We see that it has been bouncing and respecting this trend line I put. We see multiple bounces. So another opportunity there. We move on over to Burlington. All right, we come look at Burlington. Same sort of thing, nice trend line. See a clear resistance around that 332 area. It's at 313, so that could make for another nice shorter term play. I want to move just right back up to this area. Then the last one we're going to look at is Key, right? Go ahead, let this pull up. And this one already laid out the levels. They should lower it in shortly. Boom. All right, so see a lot of support and resistance bounces here. Real simple, real simple. All right, we come in, we see it was resistance a little bit, turned into support, resistance, now it's support, same sort of thing here, right? So same thing, and with this one again, just looking for the simple play, right? What would the simple play be? If it does start making a move back up above the original high of this Thursday candle, then all we're doing is playing it for a move back up here. All right, so that's the watch list for this upcoming week. To the next 2 weeks is June 13th, Sunday. Keep an eye on these.